So now I'm going to show you the skip switch. Check it out.
If I spread through the pack, you'll notice that in between the two jokers is one card. If we take a look at this card, I can show you that we have the three of diamonds. With just a click, we can change that card into the jack of clubs.
The skip switch.
So that's the move on which this project is based. It's essentially a switch of a sandwiched card in full view.
The Skip Switch Project, out now.